Chen Xiaomei is a laid-off worker. In order to survive, she first washed dishes in a restaurant. Once she was a street vendor. Then she sold vegetables in the market. Later on, she opened a grocery together with her husband, Dong Xincai, who is also unemployed. After several years of hard work, not only have they paid off all their debts, but bought an apartment near the grocery. Chifu Alley was a dilapidated slum area where Chen has lived for more than 40 years. After the lane was put down, lots of large mansions have been built there. Now Chen Xiaomei is coming back with her family.
这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊这个哪里啊 오감. 네. 오감 틀렸구나.
엠마 오감.
오감을 아까 자꾸 쓰다 왔어.
그만 좀. 그만 좀.
자꾸 그래.
허허, 자야, 자야.
吃了
Chen's daughter is now studying Japanese in a tourism vocational school. Chen especially chose this major for her daughter with the hope that she may find a good job after graduation.
Lily
After Jifu Alley was put down, Chen had got a house from the government. Many people don't understand why she spent so much to buy a new house now. They worried about her very much.
因为啥道理呢？阿拉去呢，跟你呢，嘛，感谢也是中国学生有啦。搿三个钞票呢，也七十万用，我凭良心讲，伊个买个房子，我就告伊讲，我讲侬也不要买，就伊毕竟有个房子，房子嘛囡嘛要到我自家个是啦，搿我讲了结，讲了结，勿是还讲，搿我讲了讲了，是我意思，伊拉听勿听是一个条，搿我认为呢，伊个三个钞票呢，好五分五分个，一个月里个都到勿了结了，搿买个房子现在少讲讲，要得廿五万，还装修。
The upholstery of the house is contracted to a construction company. Usually, her husband supervises the construction progress. But Chen will never be carefree. She often drops in to inspect everything. It seems that Chen is not satisfied with what she sees today.
呢，我刚刚到楼上去过呢。哎，我一天不去，有一样就提做了。那地板嘛，应该那个上铺子、包子啊，全部铺好哎。
铺好哎。
铺好了，
人家夜到头，我哪管人家？
你帮帮忙啊。
哎，我不可能一天也来。
什么一天到晚？侬应该全部侪铺好，人家会得动啊。
都没干事的。
只是没干事，我咋会得去啊？
是不够的。
不够嘛，侬不好动脑筋啊，再想办法。我看了人家多了，人家啥人家也看一下。
Chen says that she can hardly go through difficulties after she was laid off without the support of her family, so she always tries her best to help her sisters and brothers. The couple keeps the grocery because they don't fear the hardship. People of the same trade quit it several years ago, only Chen sticks to it. Chen hopes that her daughter studies hard so she can find a good job after graduation. But her daughter doesn't agree with her, which worries her a lot.
弟弟啊，你出去了？你读了？说你那个样子，是你辛苦，我还要买个读。什么啊？不想读啊？你在做啥？你不想读书啊，现在啊？
我没做啥，脑子里想个啥么子？
你不要太不像样，今朝我才不读书呢。
你起床了，一共？
吃了啊，吃了啥么子啊？
我也讲两句。
等这些。
丽丽，你叫几个人回来的？你叫到啥地方去？我不的。没啥么子，哪能到处寻不到侬人啊？老实点侬，哪能老板啊？我搿样子赚钞票拨侬倒，侬就搿样子会一个报答我啊？为啥道理要倒？问侬自家呀？侬搿样子，侬应该叫啥个？现在去屋里向宾馆吃点，阿拉马上回来了。我介许多钞票。都过了好久，侬搞一个叫啥个？一个礼拜要去搞老师联系一趟。就是现在蹲了搿搭，侬看，阿拉只顾自家忙做生意，因为从来勿勾引。后头每天将来晓得每天挣啥个料，自家都勿晓。所以我买房子个目的也是就搿个是主要。只顾阿拉两家头做生意，从来勿勾引到伊。我一样噶辛苦啊，这个苦个钞票跟买个房子噶好，哪能一点点体会没个？天天早了老早出去，老晚回来，为了啥么子啊？就为侬呀！那个买噶好的房子，也是为了侬。侬讲读书，侬个房间没有亮光，小。哎呀，那么我想尽办法，省吃俭用买个房子，把侬个房间有个亮光，把侬有就是不希望侬好叫读书，读书读出来，侬每天自噶靠了一只饭碗头，是吧？那爸爸妈妈在台里没工作的，我这个单位嘛也不最好，阿拉老希望屋里向有个好的工作的人。你要为我争口气啊！我做生意多苦啊！
啊，算了。
我哪有搿样子啦？连我每天马上要搬了，马上搬了，搬了新房子，可能哪能？你自家想想看，对得起阿拉伐？怎么讲？我来给伐？
好久啊。